I really don't know where it's gonna end. I think one of us is gonna have to die now.
You say this woman's stalking you?
Yeah, like 6 months maybe.
Why'd it take you so long to report it?
I think she needs help. She comes to my work, my house. She sends me emails, like, all the time.
Are any threatening towards you?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say that's particularly threatening.
There's a reason you're keeping her around, and maybe it's what she gives you.
Got really manly hands, haven't you? Chiseled jawline. Should we run away together? So you're a comedian?
Sort of.
It's not going well.
So is that a question?
Somebody hurt you, didn't they? Who was it?
Martha, can you let go of my hand now, please? Martha, please let go!
Don't you dare!
Please welcome to the stage, Dunn!
I'm really worried here. Woo! You can't let her affect us like this.
It's not her affecting us, it's you.
I miss you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my stalker. Say hello to Mark.
Don't you say that to me! Apologize to me right now!
Can't take my mum anywhere.
You're shite.
You indulge her.
Oh, please.
I think you love it.
Look, Martha, just go back home.
I have a sneaky feeling you might be the death of me.